Another arrest has been made in connection to a shooting at the Santa Cruz Harbor back in August. Police say Jaquella Porter of Carson turned herself in on Monday. Investigators say she was the getaway driver in the August 8th shooting. Porter's being charged with attempted murder and conspiracy. Her alleged accomplice, Moses Dollar, was arrested on attempted murder charges last month.